can all think we agree that it has been a bloody, bloody long time since I've done a good old phone unboxing. Since I joined the Apple Corps, and I have no regrets, especially because of the just the camera on this thing and the quality. I haven't bought a new phone in 4 months. So this phone is for my mother, and we are unboxing the Motorola G7 Power. Now we need to bear in mind, CEX, who I bought this from, absolutely crazy time. Moto G7 Power. Look at the box, it's got a few scratches on it. It's on Tesco Mobile, but I'm hoping that it works with the gift cap, which it should do. G7 Power, ceramic black. So, this was less than £100. Actually, I think it was £100, but I think she's still using Windows Phone, and with the lockdown and coronavirus and all that shit, it needed to be time to update. So let's have a look. Okay, what do we get in the box first? Before I look at the phone. So, that's really good. We get a fast charger. Motorola's a crazy fast. I did have one a while back last year, and it got hot because of how fast it charged. But it warned that that was just an effect. It's just what it was. And that looks like it's it. Nope, some bookwork. Never get back exactly they got it. Okay, so let's look at this one. This is, it's a fairly budget phone, but it is beefy, heavy as hell. Got very, very big, so it's USB Type-C, at least. 6.2 inch screen, I think. It's got only a single. M is the fingerprint scanner. Let's see if it's got any juice in it. So, sim. Ooh, look at that. My god, is that a headphone jack? Wow. So it's standing on. Oh, that's not. This thing is massive. My mum's phone is currently a Nokia. Well, it's not, it's a Microsoft 900. Hello, Mordo. So, yeah, it looks like normal Android. So, I'll set that up. And, another shitty unboxing. Oh, no, hang on. She chose a cover for it on Amazon, and I need to show you how ugly this thing is. I like pink. We all know I like pink. I don't want to show you this until I've opened it. So. Okay. just awful. But it should give her the protection as needed. My God, this thing is massive. I don't know how she's going to get on with this. Bloody hell. Okay. Right. This will be my first time touching anybody. So.